checking in.
Quick video for you guys today. Out here in the woods, figured I'd cook up a little bit of lunch. Pan-fried filet with onions and garlic. I'm super hungry, but I do want to practice some bow drill today. So I'm gonna take this kit that I got, test out this new bearing block, see if I can get it going. All right, first thing I gotta do, string up my bow. And how I string it up is Bankline. Bankline doesn't stretch, I don't think, as much as Paracord, and it's a little sticky feel to it, so it grips on the spindle better. And with this bow, I'm trying a short bow. This is a short piece, not even the length of my arm, so I'm gonna try this out and see if I like it better than the long bow. Typically, I use my saw and do like a notch right here. And then I just do a little knot and I can slide it down in there like that. So this spindle I've used several times and it's a good spindle, but I'm finding that it has this black coating, it's much smoother and it's not working as well anymore. So I'm gonna try to scrape off this black coating. So, I got it going, it's good. It's hot as heck out, man. I can't wait for it to cool down a little bit. I'm gonna let this fire burn down the coals and I'm gonna start prepping my food. I'm doing pan-seared filet
mignon
with onions, garlic, butter. Woo-wee! So, yeah, I'm gonna clean up the area and get to cooking. Got the butter in the frying pan and I've got the fire cooked down to coals almost, so I'm gonna season my steak, get ready to cook. We'll go ahead and throw some of that magical seasoning right here on. This is secret steak seasoning. Pretty cool piece of kit. It's made of leather, snaps closed like that. Sick, huh? There's my seasoning. All right, I don't want to cook too long, so I'll pull it off now. Does that look good? Yes. Did I drip sweat in it? Possibly.
All right, time to dig in.
Look at them onions.
This dang smoke has followed me around the campfire 360 degrees all the way around. Doesn't want me to enjoy my steak. Happy to have got the bow drill working today. Seems as if I'm getting a little bit better at it. I'll keep practicing. I'm gonna try to start all my fires with bow drill for the next couple of weeks. Just get a little practice in. Loving the spice kit. Just bought it this past week. Super cool. Steak, relaxing day in the woods. Nice. I'm all packed up. Time for me to go. Till next time, ScrambledO signing off.